Papa Jay Nevada. Last leg of day two, that is Monday, 25th January 2021. That is the laying in state at the Accra International Conference Center of the former President of the Republic of Ghana, Flight Lieutenant Jerry John Rawlings, the people's man. There's a man that really pulled the crowd. He's the man that really drove the people and attracted every attention. Today, he is in his casket, lying in state at Accra International Conference Center, where we started from the morning, heads of security agencies, leaders of political parties, staff of the office of the former president, and then some traditional religious leaders and members of the general public have filed past the body. I have with me, in commentary position, Honorable Abla.